start this by England.
England have qualified for the 1998 World Cup finals.
And it's England's turn.
For country, for club, and for country.